Ready to go for a drive?
Let's do it. Let's open her up and see what she's got. I don't know if you saw it, but we slid out a little bit in first right there, so she spins the wheels. Give this baby some juice and see what she's got. It has the 85, it's tuned on, so. Oh, all right. Let's see what she does. Woo! Now this is an awesome car. Let's put this baby to the test, see what she's got. The 4-speed. All right. This thing's a blast. Lifts up the front end. You get the rush from shifting gears. We're cruising 55 miles an hour, no problem. I don't feel any play in the steering, no vibrations, no shakes. It's a nice driving car. Turn signal lights up. See if she cancels. Let's see what this beast has got. Oh yeah, screeching the tires. 0 to 60, no problem. Don't forget about that 428 decal on the hood. That's a big deal. And the Cobra Jet shaker hood. It's a beautiful car. This is a beautiful pony car. This has the Holley Sniper fuel injection kit, so it should get up to speed pretty smoothly. Let's give her a haul. Oh yeah, accelerates nicely, trans shifts really smoothly. You'll feel confident driving this car. This feels really nice. Thank you. put the pedal to the metal, see what she's got. Okay, not bad at all, guys. 0 to 60, just like that. I had it in overdrive. You can always ratchet shift it with the BMM shifter. Right. Try the turn signal. It lights up. Let's put some foot to the pedal. See what she's got. Okay. Awesome car. We're cruising right now. Highway speed. No shakes, nothing. This thing tracks straight as an arrow. You're getting your money's worth out of this car. There's no way you could build it for what we're asking. I guarantee the build probably cost almost twice as much.